Hello, my name is Ravonda Brown, and I'm the co-pastor of the Sanctuary Christian Fellowship Church, where I stand alongside with my husband, Pastor Jeffrey Brown, as we minister to the people of God. I'm also an author of three books. I've written two Christian devotional books for women, and I've written a third children's book. My third book is a children's book inspired by my grandson. But I want to get on here just to encourage you today. I know recently, as a family, we've made some changes, and I have to admit, I don't like changes. I hate it. I struggle with going with the flow of this change, and so I had to be reminded of what I wrote in my book, Walking in Freedom, about, you know, what to do when we are experiencing change, when change is happening in our lives, and I just want to share these three principles with you that you could hold on tight to that may give you some comfort, as it brought me comfort, okay? The first one I want to tell you is that change is going to come, but don't fight it, okay? It's hard not to. I know. I do that. It's hard not to fight against something that's happening that you may not agree with or that is making you uncomfortable, but I want to encourage you to not fight it. Go with the flow. Just go with the direction that God is taking you, okay? Don't fight it because change is happening. You cannot stop change. Just like we wake up and see another day, that's a change. A new season is something we have no control over. It's going to happen, so don't fight it. The second thing I want to encourage you to do is that be optimistic. Change your perspective. Let's change our perspective on how change happens. You know, let's think of something positive. Think of things that are positive about this change. It's so easy, trust me. It's so easy to look at the negative things and complain and just get upset about it. But instead of doing those things, how about we be optimistic about this change? Oh my goodness, I know something great is going to happen in this change. The Lord is doing something mighty in my life. He has to, because he's making these changes. So be optimistic about the change. And thirdly, I want to encourage you about changes that don't be afraid. Okay, it's when we go through changes, it seems like the fear want to come up when change is happening, when life changing, maybe an illness or something is changing on your job, and you know, professionally, at school or whatever it may be. When this change comes, don't be afraid. Trust God. Stand on His word. Keep your hand in His hand. Keep looking at Him, okay? So those are the three things I want to encourage you, as I encourage myself. As I said, this is for me as well. Three things when change comes on this journey this journey called life. One, don't fight it. Two, be optimistic. And three, do not be afraid. I hope and pray that you have an amazing day. And let's walk in freedom.